Alright guys, so today we are testing a new fake antivirus or fake diagnoser today. So before to get started, I have a problem with my Windows operating system. My Windows system is bad configured and now he can run some majority of rogue antiviruses executable files. So maybe somehow. How happened it? So before to get started, I changed my wallpaper into one of Fedora profile picture. These are pretty cool. And my Windows 10 is bad configured and now he can run some rogue antiviruses and his power or something anymore. So let's get starting to run. Easy scan fixes def. Easy scan is a pretty much a clone of this Matt defragmenter and quick defragmenter system defragmenter. This is a really pretty much this about the fake and we more run defragmentation and run the unsolved error set Applejack is not prosecuted making swimming pool. So, setting options, run the fragmentation diagnostics registration, fixes def. Yeah, if minimal wanna to activate the fixes def, standard module, save. So, I really change the background. Because many more girls swimming without me, so sad screen, yes, sad screen, sad screen, bad summer, can jump on rated swimming pool, damn it, sad screen, pretty insane, run the fragmentation. He never launched the fake safe mode is only on some rogues, the fake safe mode. The fake safe mode is available in some fake defragmenters. And many more. Read time off. It's not recommended to stop the process of the frog slash copyright. Please wait until the copyright process is a blah. Can't close. Only money's eyes. So buy now, help support, easy scan, secure help, refresh the page, so, air kill maybe, diagnostics, run the fragmentation, minimize restore, settings, scanned, help now, buy now, no. This, the fixing mode is, in some, rogue fake system defragmenters apps I believe. Pause, resume. This is a pretty insane problem with my rogue software samples apps in the Windows. Drive C initializing error. Motherbed don't respond to Applejack prostitute commands. Critical error. Bad sectors on video chat free or damages stress allocation. Critical error. Sad screen error. Sad screen error. If you can see, I run magnifier for some reason. Magnify. Yes, it is. Maybe I can run magnifier for the fixes dev. Yes. Scan, easy scan. This pretty much pretty fake hard drive results. You really free space files. You resolved failed, and this is pretty much he used the Windows the fragmentation icon is. A pretty insane ripoff, so close. Close the magnifier fix. 100 megabytes to be removed from your computer. Performance optimization. Performance issue. So, maybe we can find a way to remove the pixie there. So I have a code for this. Task manager. Clash of Azabar. Excuse me. So to pretty much disable the RAM memory temperature is 18910. C grade. Pretty insane error. Yes. Would wanna talk, see the fixes if and some fake alerts in action. Windows Hangdown Edition has the info. Let's see the hard drive space. It's so insane. Critical error. Boot sector of the hard drive is damaged. It's not a pretty insane fake software, so maybe we can run Internet Explorer. I have a problem with this. Easy scan. Maybe he can find some fixes there. No. Let's see images. No, not a fixes there. Let's search for virus. Easy scan virus. Yes, finally found. Best spyware fixes. Wire, I'm infected. Flipping computer, blog, easy scan, virus, adware, archive. So, resolved 5, failed 6. Probably you can have the same fragmented parts, moved, resolved 5, failed 5. It is the most insane thing. So we cannot do much. So maybe you have an activation code for this fake software. Right. Yeah, Fragmentation. Do you like to activate advanced module? Yes, no. No. 5 errors detected. Advanced module. So we have an idea how to remove the fixes if or to activate. Continue without limitations. Okay. And now after you ignore, you will continue with limitations and fixes if and unresolved errors. Once you try to change the tab and to have answer. Unresolved errors is redirecting you to the registration email and activation code part. So I have one. And it's saying danger. Proactive advanced module. And computer hard drives. RAM memory danger. Proactive data protection disabled. So, enable performance services. System health. Disk cleanup. So, fake. So, I have one thing about this. So, opening up. Continue without limitation. I found the activation code. And I put some email that. I find the email that Applejack is not popping to me. And your copy or easy scan has been successfully activated. Now all features are enabled. So cool. Easy scan. Let's try to open. Your activation code. EWE. And now he says the putting on his fixes of document. Your activation code, the double link, and his phone number. So I wanted to call the fixes if maybe I have a problem with hard drive or video chat family. Clash of Raphael or Clash Royale or Clash of Clans. Let's call the fixes if probably. He works. estes culturae. United States. I can't deal with FXSF. I'm very afraid to call the FXSF center service. Delete. Clusters. So, don't try anymore. What happened? This make no sense because I cannot make a video about the rogue software, so it's a summer from swimming pool company. So we have a resolved 3 and failed at 0 because I activated this fake diagnosis, so leave me alone right now. I hear something bad. I check my earphones. Okay, did you wanna see me destroyed? No. This is a insane. Fixing the last error must be resolved. Is unresolved, resolved or failed? Is your choice, FXSF. Fight me. Maybe his process is not waiting along because he have a waiting bar, resolved 5, finally resolved 5, all fixes the problems has been resolved. Wow, now his icon has been changed from a red icon to a okay green icon. The affirmation completed. See what? Resolved 6. 6 of 7. Detected errors fixed and rated dating problems probably. Computer hard drives. RAM memory. Healthy. Proactive data protection. He disabled. No. Is enabled. And now. Can do pretty much right now. Healthy. Let's say that he is healthy. No problems. And let's check. Fantastic. No performance issue detected. Stopped. Scan master boot record for blah blah blah. Proactive. We can quit my account. Now, once after you activated the rogue, now it's putting some buttons just like my FXSF account and quit button. Applejack is not fab to me. This is a pretty gross. Yeah. Are you sure to exit? Easy scan. And Applejack is no masturbate to me, so copy the active license code. Copy the license code? Yes. Exit. And you really try to remove the FXSF, so we don't have any choice. Or activate your FXSF or remove it. Thanks for watching.